Learning numbers as a short person. 1. The height that everyone has designated as an armrest. Mine. 2. The number of eyes in my head that are constantly blocked by taller people. 3. The hours I can spend choosing outfits before going out and I'll still be inevitably mistaken for a child. 4. The number of limbs I need to climb to the top shelf, balance whatever I need, and then precariously come back down. And 5 plus. The number of times people will call me cute when I'm angry. I'll light you on fire.